after that minute. Our next movement is gonna be a backpack plank drag. Now, to set your backpack up, kind of have it facing sideways, you wanna get in that plank position. You're gonna take your opposite hand, pull that backpack all the way across under your body. I want you to focus on keeping those hips as square to the ground as possible. Imagine you have like a cup of water on your back, something you don't want to spill.